Alright, so your boy just got his Apple Crisp Macchiato. It's supposed to come with like brown sugar, sweet apple syrup, something like that. We're along a busy street too, so don't mind me. There's a lot of like older women who are like doing a morning power walk around the Galleria. So I feel like I might join them for wellness, but yeah, you know what you're here for. It's to try this. I'm gonna stop here just to make it more enjoyable. Yeah, so that's interesting. So you definitely get like the macchiato flavors, and like tastes like caramel macchiato. Then the apple just kind of hits a little odd, I guess. You know, it's possible with macchiatos, all the syrup just kind of sits at the bottom here. So I might need to wait until I get back to my apartment to get more. Yeah, a little bit more of an accurate take. On first sip, the apple just kind of tasted like a cough syrup. So yeah, it is important that I try this for science. But I'll let y'all know. I'll let you know once I get a second taste. Yeah. All right. So our thoughts poster. So like I was able to get the syrup out for the most part, I guess. There's a little bit left there. But poster thoughts, the flavors combine a little bit better. The apple is still a little weird. So like, still definitely like, you know, it's an apple drink, which is something that I guess I haven't like really experienced with coffee before. But I mean, it's pretty good. The apple is really just kind of like, it's like an aftertaste. And again, it's fine. I don't think I'll order a venti in it again. I might be interested to see what it tastes like hot. That could be good. That could be good. But honestly, that's, I call this experience like a neutral. Like it's really fine. The worst part of it all is that I walked for about 30 minutes, but my Apple Watch only clocked 4 minutes of exercise, so. Wanna say hi, say hi, Mouse? That's Mouse. Okay.